everyone, and welcome back to more Final Fantasy 15 with me, Idiotic Otomaro. Whoever made tight jeans needs to be fucking shot on the fucking spot. And the thing is, every fucking store sells them. It's like, I just want fucking jeans that are fit fine. I don't want fucking tight ass jeans where my balls get crushed. So I bought jeans yesterday. And I was like, okay, these are the right size, they're the right fit and stuff. And then I tried to put them on today. They fit fine on the waist. My thighs are pretty big for my size. And I was like, these hurt my everything. Shut up. Can you be quiet, please? Love you.
Congrats. That concludes your training.
They're the worst ever.
Don't let anyone tell you how to walk it.
You may have been hired under false pretenses, but your assistance was invaluable, all the same.
A waste of fucking 12 quid.
You can spare the pleasantries.
Take care walking your path, Aranea.
Oh, right. Thanks. I will. And I'll train you some more if our paths cross again.
Okay.
Oh, and before I forget, His Excellency instructed me to give you boys a ride back.
Did they?
If you need a lift, feel free to hop on.
Hop on what?
Glad that's over with.
Noct, I have just received word from Cindy.
Yeah?
And?
Riley, calm down, please.
To Lestalem. Her friend works as an engineer at the power plant. She'll take care of the Mithril.
Uh-huh. And that'll take care of our boat problem.
Riley.
Once you're rested and ready, I suggest we hasten back to Lestalem. Make sure you're prepared.
Run. Run! There we go.
Shame to say goodbye to such a nice fishing spot.
No.
Wanna see what's biting before we bolt?
No. I don't really care. However, I do want this thing. No, I don't want to fight whatever's around.
On your right.
I don't Thanks. Care. I don't want to fight them. What do you want?
You're headed to Lestalem, right? I'll take you there, but no further.
Okay.
Got it.
So, ready to ship out?
Yeah.
You bet. Let's fly.
Hold on tight, boys.
Wait, what?
Look at that!
Ooh!
A red ship.
We're going on an aeroplane. Aeroplane.
It's golden.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we finished the chapter 2. Oh, great. Hey, photography, but not filter, bloom, whatever. I'll keep that. Marvel photo bomb? What was that? Caught an image of Gentiana in a photo. Is that her name, Gentiana? Can't believe she allowed the photos. Okay. Let's continue. There's a reason why I used to wear trackies the whole time when I was a kid. Because I used to hate jeans, they were far too tight, and then it was like, oh, it's no longer as tight as it used to be, and I'm like, so I used to buy jeans because they weren't tight anymore, workers jeans and stuff like that, but now they've gone back to the, let's make all the jeans fucking tight, and I'm like, fuck you, gay, fuck you, world, fuck you, suck my dick, if you can find it, because it's probably crushed amongst our jeans. Chapter 8, Seaworthy. With the help of Imperial Commodore Arcania Highwind, the makeshift miners hit pay dirt, only to learn raw ore once or twice. Cindy refers them to Holly, an engineer, and Lestala, who knows how to treat Mithril. Shh, Riley. So yeah, jeans annoy the fuck out of me. Why can't we just go back to the way jeans should be and not tight? Like, I couldn't even sit down or anything. It's like, why? When you have big thighs, it doesn't work. It's not even like I'm a fat person. I wear size 34 waist. I need a better PC, or just better graphics card and RAM. Those are the two things I need the most right now. My processor is fine, I think, at least for now. Oh yes. I have four pairs of jeans in my house. One that will fit, and they've got a hole in the crotch. So I can't even wear jeans right now. Is that one?
Rise and shine, Prince Charming. We're here.
Yay. Oh, we're at the power plant. Okay.
Sounds like a spot of troubles popped up at the power plant.
Really?
Wish I could help, but I'm powerless to do anything I'm not ordered to. I'll leave the keeping of the peace to you.
What the fuck would have happened?
We got this.
Good luck, boys.
Are the Empire there as well? Jesus Christ. So some of the Empire's helping him, and some of the Empire's trying to fight the fuck out of me, and it's like, God damn it. Chancellor and the King don't get on, it seems. But or Emperor. Maybe the Emperor. Yeah. Empire Emperor. Several hours later, not days. Several hours? How it How did it take you hours to get down? How? Just how?
Loving that outfit, Knox.
Why don't you wear one? Well, that's the only one. And if anyone stands a fighting chance in there, it's you. Forget about fashion and go.
Really? Oh my god.
Testing. Do you read me?
Yes.
Just wanted to thank you for offering to clear out those demons. That'll give me time to treat this mithril for you.
Okay.
There's a hunter who went in right ahead of you.
Okay. That helps.
I imagine there are too many for one to handle.
You know who it is?
All of you should be fine.
You know who that hunter is?
A little heads up. We're getting some unstable readings from the generators inside.
Ooh.
Too much power and the whole place could blow. So be quick.
Okay.
Will do.
I know who the hunter is. Ooh, what's over here? I can check over there next time. Screw it. Wait. Oh, I have to go that way now?
You kill buckets?
Great. Hello.
So. You might back up.
I thought we were partners.
Anyway, place is crawling with demons.
Wait a second. You sound familiar.
Save the talk. We got hunting to do.
That is that Dave?
We're done with the introductions. Follow me.
Oh. It's Gladius. It's Gladius. Hey, Gladius. Hey, Gladius. Why are you being a hunter right now, actually? What the fuck? Why are you being a hunter? Ooh, silver bangle. What is that? Ooh, shit them down. That's kind of useful. For me, who almost dies. Ooh. Hey.
You ready to rumble?
Of course I'm ready to rumble. Just a goblin and whatever the hell this is. The goblin will die in one hit. Out of the way!
Some pretty fancy
camera anger. Yeah, it's Gladius. You know who it is. No.
I ain't one to leave unfinished business. Can't speak for him, though.
Then allow me.
Thousands!
Well, how about you prove it?
Gladly.
How many targets? What the? Die! Die, goblins.
Had all of them?
Yay, that was easy.
Fire.
Nice job. It didn't
fire.
Disappoint.
When have I ever?
Fire!
Keep it up.
Will do. Now, let's scram.
Yeah, let's go. We're done. Dunskies. Unless there's other things that's gonna attack me, probably. Knowing this game. Oh. Really? Well, that was, yeah. That was, yeah. Mythic component, yay!
In there. As promised, here's your mithril. And thank you for your hard work.
No problem.
Sure.
Hey, big guy!
So the hunter who went on ahead.
The one and only. How you been, fellas?
Not bad. Whoa, someone did a number on you, though.
Mm-hmm.
You should see the other guy. Anyway, I'm back. And better than ever.
Big gash down the chest.
Anyone's fires looking funny?
I can't believe it.
Hey, thanks for looking after her, Dustin.
So, Gladdy, did you apologize to Noct for storming off like that?
He made it up to me in there.
The power plant. Oh, so you got your hands on some mithril. In that case, I'll go deliver it to Cid.
So why can't I deliver it?
Freshen up first anyway.
No.
Come and meet me in Kaim when you're ready.
I don't want to freshen up. I just want to go. I want to finish this game. Not that I don't like the game. I just want to finish it.
What? Oh, good guys! That's not good.
Snacked?
What about it?
Oh, what the? Oh, you're making silver ones.
Whoops. I don't...
Anything happened? Hey, do you think we could swing by the cup noodle shop for a sec?
Why?
I like cup noodles as much as anyone, but I think you might like them a little too much, big guy.
There's nothing else like them. They're easy to make whenever you've got a craving, and they're delicious to boot. I'll never forget my first time.
Must have been real eye-opening after all the fine dining you did before that.
No, I'm not going. Jump. I could fast travel, but I think I will listen to some tunes while we're at it.
Yep.
Because why not? There we go. And we've got enough fuel to get us there, it's fine. Okay. So how is everyone? How are the kids? How are the parents? How are the nieces and nephews? We're just chilling, listening to some music, and riding aboard our regalia. Going to probably the final chapter. These chapters are pretty quick. If you don't do any side quests or anything, they're really, really quick. Riley.
So Nox, haven't taken pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
What does it matter? Not my camera.
Yeah, I guess you have a point.
It's a long, long journey, this one. What was that? We've already killed this stronghold, haven't we? Yeah, we killed that stronghold. Ah, here it's theme. I like this theme, actually.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes it is.
What's Ebony? I don't even think I've been everywhere. Have I? Have I been everywhere? Where have I not been in this map? I've not been to here. Barinus.
It's
or
picture
Rabatou.
Perfect. Sure is.
So I've not been to that place. I'll probably have to go there sooner or later. Is it gonna rain or something? I've been there, but I've not. Okay, whatever. Not like I need to care. Oh yeah, I can buy things. No, shop. But I can't buy any. I've got that. What the hell happened there? Oh, we're at the chocolate place. Kinda. Really, we have to go much slower because of this car. We're almost there. We're over halfway now. And I've got 10 minutes before I have to go. It's so bright sunshine. What AP ten experience? Getting that AP experience thing for the car and the chalkboard are really good. I think rushing to chapter 3 is one of the better things to do in this game. And then once you're in chapter 3, just do what you want, because at least you have the chocobos. Chocobo is much better than your Regalia. I think it's chapter 3? It's either chapter 3 or chapter 4. What's the next tune? Come on. One. Hey. This song. One of the best. However, I can't finish it, but it's fine. I don't need to. There we go.
Really looking forward to Iris's cooking.
I'll pretend I didn't hear that.
Aw, don't be that way. It's different when a girl cooks for you.
Let's go. Time to get on the boat. On a boat. On a boat, 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 boat. On a boat. On a boat. On a boat, 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 boat. What's up?
Let's get a shot with the lighthouse. Hair blowing in the breeze. We'll be seaside supermodels.
Fine. Fine. Doesn't take that long,
seaside,
so I may as well.
Supermodels it is then.
It doesn't take that long.
Seaside supermodels.
It's usually pretty close by, so it's fine.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now
it's a weird
it's
lighthouse.
Time.
Not very safe. Like, it's a ladder lighthouse rather than stairs. Not sure if I like that.
Let me get this shot.
Where is it? Where the hell did Iris come out of? Iris isn't even here. The fuck? Whatever. Hello, Set. What's up?
Whoa. Nif make this time? Is there nothing you lot will pick up? Anywho, show me the parts and I'll show you serious firepower.
Yep. I didn't realize I had to do that. Yes. Let's go! Hey, the doggy! Doggy. Hey, doggy. What are you up for this time? Oh, we're probably going to Tenebrae. Waiting for you, an altar show. Getting ready to set sail. Because I am. I'm setting sail right now. Oh, okay, we're going down, okay. Good. No elevator music? This is, doesn't sound very good, but whatever. Let's go. Out of the way. Get, Gladius. Ooh, a thing.
Look, Prince Noctis. Even the marshal came to say goodbye.
Did he? Where is he? Oh, there he is. Okay. Do I have to talk now?
Something I gotta get off my chest.
What's that?
What the?
I'm sorry. Sorry I wasn't there for your father.
It's okay.
I swore an oath to protect the king, but I wasn't strong enough to uphold it.
That's fine.
Ain't nothing nobody could have done to stop what happened.
Yeah. I realize that.
But you need to realize just what you mean to the boys by your side.
I do.
Even if they can't solve your problems, you can't hide what's going on from them. It hurts like hell.
Uh-huh.
Remember, those ain't your bodyguards. They're your brothers.
Yep, pretty much.
Trust them, always.
You can never have too many tools. Here. Learn to wield not only weapons, but magic as well.
I don't care about magic. I honestly don't. I got another magic flask, what to do. Yeah, I don't care about magic. Ooh, the boat. Wrong way. How the fuck do I get in the boat? How do I get on the boat? Let me on the boat. How get on boat?
Waiting for an invitation? Get your asses on board.
Bye bye. So this is the last chapter, I think, bro.
Hey, your majesty.
What?
What's up?
Please, come back soon. We need our king.
I'll be back, don't worry.
Yeah. Count on it.
Bye bye. I'm on a boat. Bye, Regalia. Didn't really care about you. You should catch up in experience now. Yeah. Good, good. Everybody's level 33. And I will save that and everything else I don't care about. Chapter 9, Collins. Wow. That is quite a bit away. Noctis receives a warm send-off as he sets sail for Laetitia in high spirits. The prince goes forth ostensibly to seek the blessings of the Hydrian, which will enable him to challenge the Empire's might, but his true heart's desire is to find Lunafreya, his betrothed. This map's huge. And on the right hand side, what's on the right? I wonder what's all around this place. I don't know if you get to see anything other than Laetitia. I've never been up that mountain. I didn't have to. And then once we're in, I'm going to finish up. And then, yeah, that'll be me for today. Gonna save it. And I'll finish the line. Oh. Is there anybody live streaming? Come on, load screen. Yeah, there is. And what about...
The wedding day arrives, but alas, without the bride.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, we've come for the Hydrian. And you've gone to such lengths to prepare.
Yep.
Merely my duty.
Ah, but for an outsider to lead the Imperial Army must be a battle in and of itself.
Yes.
You've spoken to Lady Lunafreya.
No.
That obstinate secretary standing in the way while you rush off to slay the Hydrian for your poor sister's sake.
Really?
I know the price of the Covenant.
How do you know? Guess you used to be a king, probably. Laetitia, city on the sea.
You know,
can I save it here? No.
I've always wanted to go sailing
okay.
Like this.
I'm gonna see you all later. Thank you all for watching. Have fun, people, and goodbye.